digital leaders, how do you successfully execute an innovation goal? We all know how innovation has to produce outcomes, drive revenue growth, and create digital assets. However, when we start instituting a mindset of innovation, oftentimes we find ourselves running into a brick wall due to barriers such as company culture, stakeholder interests, team dynamics, and politics. Unfortunately, in most of these cases, technologists tend to practice armchair innovation. What I mean by this is leaders and architects struggle to find a pathway to gain user or customer feedback. Hence, they resort to criticizing and offering opinions without leading with meaningful action. In this video, I'd like to offer two approaches to avoid being an armchair innovator. If you like these videos on specific topics, give us a thumbs up or consider subscribing to the ModeStack channel. Now, back to our approaches. The first approach is to create an environment that can experiment with POCs and POVs. Proof of concepts, or POCs, are a great way to rapidly create either a prototype or a model to test and validate. You can create a POC to evaluate if a tool or a product or an architecture framework will work. Proof of value, on the other hand, while similar to a POC, differs in what it proves. It proves the value of the outcome from the prototype. POC answers the question, will this work? POV answers the question, is this valuable to the business? Secondly, foster an environment of innovation by running projects within innovation labs. Your existing and current projects are already approved and are going to enable change regardless. Identify and utilize a few of these projects so you can experiment with the right balance of co-located teams, newer technology stack, and new ways of working in process engineering. Create a safe environment where teams can experiment fast and evaluate outcomes so you can effectively make decisions. Finally, never underestimate the role of technical project management in outcome-driven innovation. A key competency that is required for project managers who drive innovation projects is playing the role of a coach. Project management is not about controlling the work, policing, and reporting. Innovation project managers will have to guide, integrate, connect the dots, and create opportunities for the enhanced and continual exchange of ideas. Oftentimes, these project managers have to be technical so they can create a coherent solution that doesn't create siloed architecture with rogue innovation. Give this video a thumbs up if you know of such armchair innovators in your company. Comment below with your ideas and approaches to foster innovation. Finally, don't forget to subscribe to ModeStack YouTube channel. And thanks for watching.